By organizing your favorites in Outlook, you can reduce clutter and keep on top of important emails and tasks. Favorites is located at the top of the folder pane, making them easily accessible. To view or hide your favorites, go to the View menu and select Folder Pane. Select Pin Favorites to keep your favorites visible, even while scrolling through other folders. You can quickly add various items to your favorites in Outlook. Favorites can include messages from contacts, categorized messages, and flagged or unread messages. You can rearrange your favorites list by dragging and dropping items to your desired order. To remove an item from favorites, simply right-click on the item and select Remove from Favorites from the menu. Removing an item from favorites only removes the shortcut. The original folder will remain untouched in the folder list.